220 heavyweight.
Ethan Cook. One twenty boys. One twenty-six girls. 126.
Thank you.
For you sports fans out there, we're just weighing in right now, boys and girls. The mat to the right of me will be the boys' mat, and the mat to the left of me will be the girls tonight. Last call for 126 boys, last call. 132, ladies, 132. One thirty-two boys. Last call for 132 boys. One thirty-eight boys. Thank you. Last call, 138 boys, last call. One forty-five, ladies. Last call, 145, ladies, last call. 145, boys, 145. Last call, 145 boys, last call. One fifty-two boys. Last call, 152. 160, ladies, 160. Last call, 160, ladies, last call. Last call, 170 men, 170. Last call, 170, man, last call. 182, ladies, 182. A friendly reminder, wrestlers, please have your shoelaces tucked in or taped up tonight. Last call, 182, ladies. Last call, 182. 182 boys, 182. Last call, 182 boys. Last call, 182. Last call, 195 boys, last call. Two twenty women. Last call, 220 women, last call. Two twenty boys. Last call, 220 boys, last call. 285 boys, 285. 7 p.m. Wrestling will follow. Friendly reminder to all wrestlers, please have your shoelaces tucked in or taped up tonight before you report to the head table. Just a friendly reminder for the officials and coaches, there is dinner in the hospitality room along with drinks. Coaches, officials. Those people rolling in tonight, will start senior night at 7 p.m. Wrestling will follow after that.
Got one, huh?
I Yeah. sit on that chair right there?
Thank you.
Jump, Jarvis.
For those of you coming in the building, just a friendly reminder, we will have our senior night at 7 p.m., followed by wrestling. To the right of the head table, we'll have a boys' matches going on. To the left of the head table, we'll have the ladies' matches going on. The tournament tomorrow will start at 3 p.m. Wrestling tournament tomorrow at 3 p.m. Followed Saturday, 9 a.m. Like to say good evening and welcome to the B.J. McGillis Gymnasium for wrestling tonight. Teams in attendance tonight, we have from Hood River, Oregon. Came from Oregon. We got to have Sika High, Thunder Mountain High School, Haynes High School, and your Mount Edgecombe Braves tonight. We do have a few other teams getting in tonight, but they won't be wrestling. They will be wrestling tomorrow in the tournament. The tournament will start at 3 p.m. tomorrow, followed on Saturday, 9 a.m.
right there.
Evening, and welcome to the BJ McGillis Gymnasium for some wrestling tonight. Before we get started, if we could please rise, remove our caps and hats. We'll start with the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. Before we get started, we are going to recognize our seniors tonight. And we will turn this over to the head coach, Mike Kimber.
Thank you very much for attending tonight. It's this is the most bittersweet of nights for me. I get to say goodbye. It's an emotional class. The first one, I have 22 seniors to recognize tonight, both managers and wrestlers. The first person I'd like to recognize tonight is Norval Nelson. And with him here tonight, we'd also like to bring down his mother, Annie Nelson. The next senior I'd like to recognize tonight is Orlin Galagrigan. The next senior this evening, Isaiah Klein. Senior I'd like to recognize tonight, Arthur Freitas, and we'd also like his parents, Shannon and Arthur Freitas, to come out with him. Next senior to recognize, Albert Dundas and his parents, Mark and Lisa Dundas. Another senior manager, Ariana Grande Palkin. I'd like to recognize another senior who was unable to be here. She had an obligation, Katie Turner. Next senior, senior manager Esther Abraham. Next one, senior manager Doreen Levin. Agatha Andrews. Sydney Kimber and my wonderful wife Charlotte. Andrea Prince. Cheyenne Lane. Kayla Kamaroff. Laura Cotta. Caitlin Romanoff. Caitlin Johns. Nicole Pugduck and her mother, Nina. And the last senior to recognize tonight, Sherelle Miller. Oh, not quite yet. Royale Low, I forgot Royale. I could make this real long and say great things about each and every one of these kids as I watch them grow, but I'd like to especially recognize if I could have the seniors that were here with the program for 4 years, if you'd go ahead and give them a raise, because that is a special thing. All the seniors that were here for 4 years, raise your hand. Just go ahead and step forward. We got Murphy there. He's the lone guy out there. I will say that for these girls, not that Norby's not special, but it's really special because these are the girls that were in the inaugural wrestling season for girls in Alaska, and they're the first girls to go through a sanctioned sport of wrestling as a girls-only event. So give them a round of applause. I'd also like to, before I forget, there are a lot of people that I need to thank. Mr. Goldsberry, Mr. Frisky, who allowed us to make this tournament special this year, allowing us to bring some teams from Anchorage. They'll show up tomorrow, and the Hood River team. So give those two gentlemen a big round of applause. I also need to make sure that have a special thanks for Coach Holmland, Coach Christner, Coach Bowder, and Coach Elby. Give them a round of applause. And I'd also like to recognize the parents that made the trip to come here to Sickie. Give them a round of applause. And without further ado, before I get too much more emotional, let's get ready to wrestle.
Officials ready. Up on the girls' mat at 145 pounds from Mount Edgecombe, Shayla Hoffman. On deck at 120/132 pounds from Mount Edgecombe, Royale Lowell from Hood River, Lexi McCafferty. In the hole at 220 pounds from Mount Edgecombe, Sherelle Miller from Hood River, Christine Marquez. Up on the boys' mat at 145 pounds from Sika High, Riley Holden from Hood River, Jason Shaner. On deck at 138 pounds from Mount Edgecombe, Leon Yvonne. From Hood River, Cade Parker. In the hole at 152 pounds from Sika High, Sid Fleming. From Hood River, Tristan Kelly. Correction. Girls' mat at 106 pounds first. From Hood River, Dustin Lane. From Thunder Mountain, Nate Houston. So those teams traveling in, I will get you your keys to your rooms tonight after the matches. So following the girls' matches here on the left mat, we will have a duel between Mount Edgecombe High School and Hood River. That will be a girls' duel following the matches tonight. Yeah, correction. On the boys' mat at 106 pounds from Hood River, Justin Lane. From Thunder Mountain High School, Nate Houston. On deck at 145 pounds from Singa High School, Riley Holden. From Hood River, Jason Shainer. In the hole at 138 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Leon Iman. From Hood River, Cade Parker. Now up on the girls' mat at 145 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Shalea Hoffman. From Hood River, Anna Gilbreth. On deck at 120/132 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Royale Lowell. From Hood River, Lexi McCaffrey. In the hole at 220 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Sherelle Miller. From Hood River, Christine Marquez. Officiating on the girls' mat tonight, we have Jeff Sato from Una. Officiating on the boys' mat right now, we have Marty Mattson from Petersburg. Thank you.
Sorry, Roger. Just starting to over this.
Just a second, officials. We need to correct the clocks, officials. Marty, can you stop that match? Marty? Marty. Jeff. Jeff. Now I'm up on the girls' mat from Mount Edgecombe High School, Royale Lowell from Hood River, Lexi McCaffrey. On deck at 220 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Terrell Miller from Hood River, Christine Marquez. In the hole at 106 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Caitlin Johns from Hood River, Gracie McCaffrey. McCafferty. Now wrestling on the boys' mat from Singa High, Riley Holman from Hood River, Jason Chainer on deck at 138 pounds from Mount Eskom High School, Leon Iman from Hood River, Kane Parker in the hole at 152 pounds from Singa High, Sid Fleming from Hood River, Christian Keeley. Now wrestling on the girls' mat at 120/132 pounds from Mount Eskom High School, Royale Bowl from Hood River, Lexi McCafferty. Now wrestling on the girls' mat at 220 pounds from Mount Eskom High School, Sherelle Miller from Hood River, Christine Marquez. On deck at 182 pounds from Mount Eskom High School, Cheyenne Lane from Mount Eskom High School, Alizé Wahi. In the hole at 145 pounds from Mount Eskom High School, Anya Pingayat from Hood River, Elena Kroll. Now wrestling on the girls' mat at 182 pounds from Mount Eskom High School, Cheyenne Lane from Manitoulin High School, Elize Wahi. On deck at 145 pounds from Manitoulin High School, Anya Pingaya. In the from Hood River, Elena Kroll. In the hole at 132 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Nicole Puktatuk. From Hood River, Monique Verduzco. Parker on deck at 152 pounds from Sigma High School. Sid Fleming from Hood River. Tristan Keeley in the hole at 145 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School. Isaiah Klein from Sigma High School. Wayne Young.
Yeah, I figured, but that was pretty loud.
Officiating on the boys' band tonight, Jim DeGennaro from Sigma. Ketchikan coach, if you can report to the head table. Ketchikan coach, head table. Under over there on the boys' mat. Now wrestling on the girls' mat at 145 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Anya Pingaya from Hood River, Elena Kroll. On deck at 106 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Caitlin Johns from Hood River, Gracie McCafferty. In the hole at 132 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Nicole Puskatuck from Hood River, Monique. Vernusco.
Thank you.
Sega High School, Sid Fleming. From Hood River, Christian Keeley. On deck at 145 pounds from Mount Eslam High School, Isaiah Klein. From Sega High School, Wayne Young. In the hole at 170 pounds from Mount Eslam High School, Albert Dundas. From Thunder Mountain High School, Stephen Ireland Height. I can have a Juno Douglas coach report to the head table. Juno Douglas. Excuse me. Thunder Mountain. Thunder Mountain coach report to the head table. Thunder Mountain. Sega High School, Wayne Young. On deck at 170 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Albert Dundas. From Thunder Mountain High School, Stephen Ireland Height. In the hole at 220 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Arthur Freitas. From Haynes, Wesley Burham. up on the girls' mat at 106 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Caitlin Johns from Hood River, Gracie McCafferty. On deck at 132 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Caitlin Romanoff from Hood River, Lexi McCafferty. In the hole at 160 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Elena Peake from Hood River, Grace Miller. Boys on the backcourt, can you put those basketballs away? Boys on the backcourt, shooting around, put those balls away, thank you. On the girls' mat at 160 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Elena Peake from Hood River, Grace Miller. On deck at 160 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Haley Olron from Hood River, Emily Mitchell. In the hole at 182 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Michaela Kamaroff from Hood River, Christine Marquez. Now up on the boys' mat at 170 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Albert Dundas. From Thunder Mountain High School, Stephen Ireland Height. On deck at 220 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Arthur Freitas. From Haynes, Wesley Burham. In the hole at 160 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Ethan Ivan. From Sitka High School, Keith Dundas.
Thank you.
wrestling on a girls' mat at 160 pounds from Mount Escom High School, Haley Olrod. From Hood River, Emily Mitchell. On deck at 182 pounds from Mount Escom High School, Michaela Kamarov. From Hood River, Christine Marquez. In the hole at 145 pounds from Mount Escom High School, Anya Pingayek. From Hood River, Anna Gilbreth. Now wrestling on the boys' mat at 220 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Arthur Freitas. From Haynes High School, Wesley Burham. On deck at 160 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Ethan Ivan. From Sika High, Keith Dundas. In the hole at 106 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Dayton Hoblett. From Hood River, Justin Lane. High School, Ethan Ivan. From Sika High School, Keith Dundas. On deck at 106 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Nathan Hoblett. From Hood River, Justin Lane. In the hole at 145 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Josh Deaces. From Sika High School, Gavin Hammock.
Thank you.
Now wrestling on the girls' mat at 182 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Michaela Kamaroff. From Hood River, Christine Marquez. On deck at 145 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Anya Pingayag. From Hood River, Anna Gilbreth. High School, Gavin Hammack. You'll be on the girls' mat on deck at 145 pounds. Hood River High School, Justin Lane. On deck at 285 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Haley Osborne. From Hood River, Adrian Ramirez. In the hole at 285 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Arthur Heckman. From Haynes High School, Ulrich Leham.
Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen and coaches, we are going to move some boys' matches over to the girls' match to speed things up tonight. So at 145 pounds up on the girls' mat, we have from Mount Etchum High School, Josh Deaces, from Sitka High School, Gavin Hammock. At 126 pounds from Mount Etchum High School, Zane Mahoney. From Mount Etchum High School, Ethan Sergey. On deck. At 126 pounds from Mount Etchum High School, Khalil Martin. From Thunder Mountain High School, Curtis Stouse. That one will be in the hole. Tonight we will conclude the matches with a duel between Mount Etchum High School girls and the Hood River girls. So after all the boys wrestling is done, we'll break down to one man. It'll be Mount Etchum High School versus Hood River from Morgan. Boys mat on deck at 285 pounds. Haley Osborne from Hood River High School. Adrian Ramirez in the hole at 285 pounds from Mount Etchum High School. Arthur Heckman from Haynes High School. Ulrich Leham. Thank you. wrestling on the girls' mat at 126 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Zane Mahoney from Mount Edgecombe High School, Ethan Sergey on deck at 126 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Khalil Martin from Thunder Mountain High School, Curtis Stouse in the hole at 182 pounds from Thunder Mountain High School, Derek Mason from Mount Edgecombe High School, Adam Bean. Haley Osborne from Hood River High School, Adrian Ramirez on deck at 285 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Arthur Heckman from Haynes High School, Ulrich Leham in the hole at 126 pounds from Thunder Mountain High School, Connor Norman from Hood River High School, Ryan Zeller. Zane Mahoney from Mount Edgecombe High School, Ethan Sergey on deck at 126 pounds on the girls' mat from Mount Edgecombe High School, Khalil Martin from Thunder Mountain High School, Curtis Stouse in the hole at 182 pounds from Thunder Mountain High School, Derek Mason from Mount Edgecombe High School, Adam Bean. Now wrestling on the boys' mat at 285 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Haley Osborne. From Hood River High School, Adrian Ramirez. On deck at 285 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Arthur Heckman. From Haynes High School, Ulrich Leham. In the hole at 126 pounds from Thunder Mountain High School, Connor Norman. From Hood River High School, Ryan Zeller.
Thank you.
Now wrestling over on the girls' mat at 126 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Khalil Martin from Thunder Mountain High School, Curtis Stout on deck at 182 pounds from Thunder Mountain High School, Derek Mason from Mount Edgecombe High School, Adam Bean in the hole at 195 pounds from Sitka High School, Max Johnson from Mount Edgecombe High School, Caden Gibbons. Now wrestling on the boys' mat at 285 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Arthur Heckman from Hayden's High School, Ulrich Leham on deck at 126 pounds from Thunder Mountain High School, Connor Norman from Hood River High School, Ryan Zeller in the hole at 132 pounds from Hood River High School, Chad Millenzer from Sitka High School, J.D. Gagner. Thank you. Now wrestling on the girls' mat at 182 pounds from Thunder Mountain High School, Derek Mason. From Mount Edgecombe High School, Adam Bean. On deck on the girls' mat at 195 pounds from Sika High School, Max Johnson. From Mount Edgecombe High School, Caden Gibbons. In the hole at 182 pounds from Sika High School, John Welsh. From Thunder Mountain High School, Caden Erickson. Now wrestling on the girls' mat at 195 pounds from Sega High School, Max Johnson. From Mount Edgecombe High School, Katie Gibbons. On deck at 182 pounds from Sega High School, John Wells. From Thunder Mountain High School, Caden Erickson. In the hole at 152 pounds from Sega High School, Trenton Hammock. From Thunder Mountain High School, Jake Furster.
Left leg is open a lot.
Now wrestling on the boys' mat at 126 pounds from Thunder Mountain High School, Connor Norman. From Hood River High School, Ryan Zeller. On deck at 132 pounds from Hood River High School, Chad Bisner. From Sinca High School, J.D. Gonyer. Now wrestling on the boys' mat at 132 pounds from Hood River High School, Chad Musner. From Sinca High School, J.D. Gonyer. High School, John Wells. From Thunder Mountain High School, Camden Erickson. On deck at 152 pounds from Sinca High School, Trenton Hammock. From Thunder Mountain High School, Jake Furster. Girls exhibition match. We'll move to the boys' mat. Girls exhibition mat. It'll be at 145 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Anya Pingayet. From Hood River High School, Anna Gilbreth. So on deck on the boys' mat at 145 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Anya Pingayet. From Hood River High School, Anna Gilbreth.
Thank you.
Wrestling fans out there, friendly reminder, we have a few matches left, and then we'll go into a girls' duel tonight. It'll be Mount Edgecombe Girls versus Hood River from Oregon. We'll have about 8 matches. Tomorrow, wrestling will resume at 3 p.m., the start of the tournament. And Saturday morning, we'll start at 9 a.m., finals will be at 7 p.m. on Saturday night. Now, wrestling on the girls' mat at 125 152 pounds from Sigma High School, Trenton Hammock from Thunder Mountain High School, Jake Furster. Now wrestling over on the boys' mat at 145 pounds from Mount Edgecombe High School, Anya Pinkayak from Hood River High School, Anna Gilbreth. These will be the last matches tonight before the duel. We will have a girls' duel coming up. So we will have eight matches and we'll do that on one mat. Starting at 108 pounds, going to 113, 120, 132, 145, 160, 182, and 220 to conclude the night. For those of you that are wondering what a duel is when you wrestle all the weights in the weight class with either boys or girls. So for girls, we have eight weight classes.